what you're so worked up about?
You know what? Whenever it comes to Isabella, you never seem to see. I'm beginning to suspect that you actually admire her.
Really?
Yes.
The reason why you hate Isabella and everything about her, I know.
Can't you see? Can't you see that Isabella is just a low-down glory seeker who is going about making suggestions when nobody asks for her opinions and then trying to make the rest of us look like non-entities?